Hello friends, welcome back to my channel, welcome back to the vlogs. Today we are touring the house that I mentioned in my previous vlog. If you haven't watched that vlog, you might want to go back and watch that one before you watch this one, because there's kind of a lot of explanation about this specific house that we're looking through today. If you just want to see this house that we're looking through today, you don't have to go back and watch it. But basically today we are checking out the house for a second time. Yesterday we went to an open house. There were probably 100 plus people.
At least this house
is being swarmed, but we've just had some pretty like crazy things that have happened surrounding this house that were just like, this just feels too right to not go after. So we're back. We are going to do more of a private showing. I mean, there are people here all freaking day, so it won't be private, but there will be less people. I mean, the house was packed yesterday during the open house where there was no way we could film or vlog. But basically, we're gonna walk through it again today, put in our offer today, and should find out relatively soon. Also, I'm wearing no makeup because when I get back home, I have to film a makeup video. So this is how we're going. Athletic clothes, but we're really, really excited to look at it again and to just have a few moments with less people kind of around. But yeah, if this works out, we have a pretty crazy story to tell you. If it doesn't, it's still pretty crazy. So we shall see. So there's an amazing outdoor area. It's really private. So this is the living room. Super high ceilings. Dining room. This is the slider. It's beautiful. Feels like you're in the woods.
Yeah, the little deck off the, I guess, the front of the house. It's all kind
of. This is the kitchen area. All redone. Windows. Can you even? Wow. Fingers crossed. All right, we're back home. Surprise, surprise. We love the house. I mean, we all saw it coming. So kind of how all of these houses have gone, they're doing offers. There's a giant bug on our window. Sorry, I just got really distracted. Offers by Sunday around noon. Like, Sunday is the cutoff for offers. Best offer, highest and best offer by Sunday. And then we should find out Sunday night. I don't know if my heart can handle it. I might just film a different vlog because I'm just like, I can't do that. But I wanted to kind of unbox just a couple of things while we're here, because there have been some really cool little projects that we're working on that I wanted to fill you guys in on, because I always like letting you guys know kind of what I'm working on before it comes out. First thing that I mentioned is that I am doing a sponsored Instagram post with Sephora and Valentino fragrance, and I'm really, really excited because I went to Sephora yesterday and I picked out my fragrance for the project. This is the Born in Roma perfume, and I don't know if you guys have ever seen like the Valentino fragrances before. This is actually my first time that I really like went and looked at the Valentino ones, and the bottles are so beautiful. It has the like rock studs on it, kind of like their handbags and their shoes, but it's just like iconically Valentino with these little like studs on it. So really, really pretty. This one has a really sweet, warm smell. It is very like, I think it said it was maybe like vanilla, rose, bourbon. Like, it's just a very warm and inviting fragrance. And I could actually choose between two different fragrances, and I went with this one because this one is just, I don't know how to describe it other than it's really inviting. Like, it just has a really like warm, like feel to it. I gotta figure out how I'm gonna describe this for my Instagram sponsored post, because I've never really had to like put into words like what a fragrance feels like to me or smells like to me, but I love the scent of this. I went ahead and I got the big bottle because I just really, really liked it. So this bottle is also just gorgeous. So that's the first thing that I wanted to show you guys. I've been also drinking these nonstop, these berry ones, y'all. So good. These ones are my favorite of the ones that LaCroix sent. Next up, we have got a package from Merit Beauty, because I might have mentioned in my previous vlog or the vlog before that, I don't even know. I hope you guys are like staying up to date on these vlogs, because I can't even remember at what point I updated you guys on what. But I am going to be doing a sponsored video with Merit, showing you guys a 5-minute makeup routine, which is actually I think what I'm going to be filming today if the lighting is good. Hopefully I can film that. But we got in some new products from Merit. If you guys haven't watched my Merit review, I actually did a first impressions review where I opened up everything, first impressions of the packaging, of the branding, and all that stuff, and actually tried out the products for the first time in a video that was unsponsored, and I seriously adored the products. So I'm super pumped to be working on a sponsored video with them. Their products are so beautiful. If you guys haven't seen the Merit brand, it is like a luxury makeup brand that is very minimal, very natural, but the products are really, really good quality. So the branding is just like super sleek, super modern. I love the Merit blue. It says less is more. You guys have been asking me about this little velvet pouch. I posted about this on my Instagram when we were in 30A for our anniversary trip, and this is actually from Merit. When you purchase your first order ever from Merit, I think pretty much no matter what you order from the site, you get the velvet pouch. So this is the pouch. And then inside the pouch, we've got some new products. I wanted to get a couple new blush shades because I adore their blush, but they were actually sold out. They sell out so fast. So whenever they restock, which you guys should follow them on Instagram if you want to know when they restock, whenever they restock, it's gone in like an instant. So if there are specific shades that you're wanting, yes, you have to like really jump on it. So I didn't get all the shades that I wanted, but I did get a couple new shades. The first thing that I got though is the Minimalist. This is the complexion stick, and I used this in one of my vlogs. I'm in the shade Bisque, and this is one of my favorite cream like foundation slash concealer sticks. These are amazing for when you want to just kind of spot conceal or you want to cover up some redness. So I just love this. It's a super, super creamy blendable formula. Also, the packaging is just so good and so beautiful. So I got another one of these because I just love this complexion stick. The next thing that I got is one of their mascaras because I just love their mascara. This is called the Clean Lash Mascara. Again, the packaging is just beautiful, so sleek, and then the brush is just like a classic mascara brush, and it just goes on super, super natural. It doesn't weigh your lashes down, which is really nice. I got the cheek product in two colors. They actually ended up sending me a color that I already have, but it kind of works out because that is a color that I really love. The shade Beverly Hills is what I wore in my first impressions video. It's this beautiful, beautiful shade, like stunning shade. This is my number one shade that I love. And then I wanted to get the peachy shade, but that one was sold out. And then there was another shade that I wanted to get, but that one was also sold out. So they sent me this new shade called Mood, and this one is a deep berry color, and I think this is actually going to be really pretty. I just really wanted that like peachy shade, but I think this is going to be gorgeous. So this is the shade Mood, and I just love their blushes because they are really pigmented, but they are so blendable and forgiving. If you apply stuff with your fingers or you just want like a really natural makeup look, their blushes blend out really, really easily. And then the last thing that I got is the shade Slick. This is the tinted lip oil. I have it in the shade Au Naturel, which is the perfect nude shade. If you're looking for like the perfect nude shade, I'll actually grab it for y'all. So this is the shade Au Naturel, and I wear this one all the time. It is like my just favorite lip shade, and it's a lip oil, so it's super hydrating. It's like a little bit sheer, but it actually does give you a pretty good amount of color. But they sent it in a new shade here called Marrakech. Be saying that wrong, but this is the shade, and it's actually really, really pretty. It's a little bit darker, than Au Naturel, but it's still like really wearable. So this is Au Naturel, this is the new shade. They're actually both really pretty, so I'm really excited to try this out. But that is the new Merit stuff that I got for the video. The next thing that I am working on is something with Pros. I also mentioned this in maybe like a couple vlogs ago, but this is a brand that I'm really excited to work with because they have these like hair vitamins that are supposed to be good for like growing out your hair and just keeping your hair like really healthy. And then they also have customizable shampoo and conditioner. So this is just the shampoo that came in, because what you do is you go online and you take a quiz and then they match you to like your perfect formula and then they send it out to you. So it does take like a couple weeks for the products to come in, and I think they ship them separately because I guess they're just made at different times. But this is the shampoo. It is customized to my hair type. I went and I took the quiz, so I'm gonna be testing this out over the next couple weeks, and I think my stuff with them will be coming up in July, so you probably won't see it for a while. But I already know I really love Pros because I've used their hair mask before and I really really liked it, so I'm excited to try out the other stuff. This last box is from Ilia Beauty, and they just released some new lip products that are kind of similar to the Glossier Ultra Lip. Guys, I have been absolutely loving the Ultra Lip in the shade Trench. It has been like my go-to. I throw it in my bag and I've been just absolutely loving it. I've also been meaning to try on all the shades for you guys, maybe in the next vlog. I feel like every vlog I'm like, I should do this in the vlog, and then the vlogs end up being so long, so I'm trying to like get better at just condensing them. But Ilia Beauty sent me 4 of the 8 shades, so there are 4 more. They didn't send me the whole collection. I kind of wish they had sent me the whole collection because I really wanted to do a review on every single shade. This is the new lip product. This is called the Balmy Tint Hydrating Lip Balm. This is basically just like the Glossier Ultra Lip, so we're gonna see how it swatches. I absolutely love Ilia Beauty. There really isn't a product from Ilia Beauty that I don't just love. I love their powder highlight, powder bronzer. I love their skin tint. I love their foundation. I love their mascara. I love their eyeshadow palettes. I love their cream blushes. There's really not a product from Ilia that I don't love. So I kind of already know I'm gonna just be obsessed with these. But this is the packaging of the lip color. So we've got 4 right here. There are, like I said, 8 total, but we're just gonna swatch the ones that we have. So this first one is called Hold Me. Their packaging is really, really nice. So the difference between the Ilia Balm and the Glossier Balm is that the Ilia Balms are in this metal casing, which feels really, really high quality. This is like a full metal casing, which I really, really love. Also, the difference between the Glossier Ultra Lip and the Ilia Beauty is that the Ultra Lip has a like slanted lip part. I can show you guys. This one is a flat kind of lip. You know what I'm saying. Okay, so let's just compare because they're pretty much the same product, right? So we've got the Glossier Ultra Lip and the Ilia Beauty Balmy Tint. And the Glossier Ultra Lip is a plastic casing. It is a nicer casing than the OG, like Generation G, which was just trash. This has a metal casing here. As you can see, it has the slanted top. The Ilia Beauty one, although the casing feels a lot nicer, has a flat top. So actually these shades are pretty dang close. This one actually might be just like the Trench shade from the Glossier Ultra Lip, but I just want to like swatch it and see how it feels. I've been loving the Ultra Lips. I have nothing bad to say about these. They are balmy, they feel really hydrating, and I've just been loving them. The Balmy Tints from Ilia are $28 per shade. The Ultra Lips are $18 per shade. So just keep that in mind as far as pricing. I mean, these feel so much nicer. These ones are also Clean Beauty. I don't remember if the Glossier ones are Clean Beauty or not, but I'm just gonna go ahead and try this shade on because it's really, really pretty. Like I said, this is the shade Hold Me. Smells really good. Smells really, really, really good. I don't remember the Ultra Lips having a scent. These smell like chocolate a little bit. They smell amazing. Really, really balmy. I kind of wish that they had that tilted lip for applying, but that is a beautiful shade. Oh my gosh. I love these. These smell so good, so hydrating, like the perfect amount of tint, but still looks really natural. Okay, so we're just gonna swatch it. So this is the shade Hold Me. We're just gonna swatch it on the hand here so you guys can see. This is the shade Hold Me. You can also see it on my lips. The next shade is Runaway. Ooh, it's this like deeper shade. Really, really pretty. So this is Hold Me. This is Runaway. Hold Me, Runaway. Really pretty. I also noticed that these are 0.15 ounces and then the Ultra Lips are 0.1 ounces, so you actually do get a little bit more in the Ilia lip, even though the Glossy lip looks a little bit taller. Next is the shade Wanderlust. Ooh, this one is even deeper of a shade, but because they're balmy, they're really not crazy dark. So this is Wanderlust right here. These shades are all really beautiful. I feel like the Ultra Lips, there were just like a ton of reds and like really bright shades. These are all very, very, very wearable, which I think Ilia did a really good job about that. This is the shade Lullaby. And this one, really pretty. So, and that's the shade Lullaby. It looks like this one almost has a little bit more of a red kind of berry tint to it. But those are all the shades, all extremely wearable, which I'm a really big fan of. I'm obsessed with this shade. What was this one? This was Hold Me. If you're looking for a good neutral lip, guys, this is beautiful. It's like that perfect nude. And I love like smelling it. It smells really, really good. So we had to get out of the house. I actually just filmed my Merit makeup video. My skin looks literally flawless. I'm really excited for you guys to see that video. But now we are about to go on a walk. We're gonna stop by L&L, which is in like West Nashville. And we're gonna grab like an iced coffee, get our Up and Up, which is like our favorite summer drink. And then we're gonna actually meet our friends Cole and Mary Helen over at one of our favorite parks. We're gonna go on a walk and just like try to clear our minds, because literally all I can think about is this dang house. Same with JWoz, so we're trying to like busy ourselves until Sunday. All right, they did not have the Up and Up. I feel like it's such a popular drink that they always run out of it like around 3 o'clock. So I missed it, but we pivoted. I got a caramel iced latte with oat milk. JWoz got a smoothie. He's a big smoothie boy.
Yeah, I am. I'm a big boy, a big smoothie boy.
Good morning, y'all. It is the next day. Jason and I got up this morning at 6 a.m. We went on a 6 mile run. We call it our 6 at 6, but I got home, showered, and I feel like my hair might actually dry. Okay, it's definitely a little bit shorter, but we ended up putting in an offer last night and we did pretty good over asking. I feel like we have a really good shot, but we're not gonna submit our offer until kind of last minute, because if we submit it too early, the realtor, even though they're not supposed to do this, could use it as like leverage for higher offers. So we're probably gonna throw it in last minute, but basically we decided that this house, when we walked through it yesterday, is really, really good quality. Like, I don't think I took any footage of like the kitchen up close, but like the kitchen is like a custom kitchen. Like, they completely redid it and it's like super, super nice, like really good quality. Like, we were really, really shocked. So that alone, I feel like, is worth going over asking. But we are just really, really nervous. We're really excited. We really want it, but we just gotta wait and see. I am doing a like tanning drop, the CoverFix tanning drop, in my moisturizer, because my face has been much paler than my body since I have been out running. And so I just like to add like literally one drop of these bronzing drops from CoverFix into my moisturizer, which the moisturizer that I'm using right now is the Glossier Balance Moisturizer. This is a gel formula. I've been wearing gel creams instead of heavier creams for the day, just because it's been so hot and my skin also is just not very dry in the summer. So I just kind of wear more like lightweight creams when it gets warmer. But I just wanted to update you guys on where we're at. It's gonna be a very, very long next 2 days, but we are really, really excited. I will fill you guys in our next vlog. I hope you enjoyed this one and just kind of hearing the updates, seeing the house. If you guys like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Leave me a comment down below. Be sure to hit the subscribe button and the notification bell so you can be alerted when our next vlog goes live, which should be if we get our offer accepted. So fingers crossed, wish us luck, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye guys.